So the Bulls are off to a 4-0 start this year, which is pretty good. Pretty excited time to be a Chicago Bulls fan. First time they've been 4-0 since 1996, and this is the first time in Zach LaVine's career that he's ever been 4-0 in his NBA career. So that's pretty good for him. And after watching last night's game, I thought it was last year all over again. They were up big. And they let the team, the Toronto Raptors come back, and they almost lost it at the end there, 3-point game when they were up by 20 earlier on. So I really thought it was going to be, just like last year, they get the lead and they choke at the end, but good to see that they were able to come out on top and, push through some adversity and come up with a big win. So that's good and exciting for any Chicago fan to see, and hopefully we get a team in the playoffs and, who knows, Eastern Conference Finals or even the finals. I mean, that'd be great, but there's a lot of competition out there. So but they had a lot of good acquisitions over the offseason, and I think we've got a team that can really, do some damage in the East.